PennDOT continues to revive road projects that had to be halted by the COVID-19 shutdown. Early next week, work is expected to resume on Peach Street and Kuntz Road across from the Mill Creek Mall. The primary concern is pedestrian safety after several high-profile accidents. The project includes improved sidewalks, curb ramps, drainage, and also bridge work on Peach that could interfere with traffic. That work is expected to cost more than $2 million and resume on May 6th.